Clay County is growing, and with thousands of people moving in over the coming years, schools will have to accommodate all those extra children. Schools that some parents will tell you are already too crowded.
Do you think that they've got enough room with all the people moving here?
No.
You don't think they do?
No.
Why not?
Because there's too many kids in one class and the teachers can't control them.
The school seeing the most population problems, Patterson Elementary here in Fleming Island, 1,100 students bursting at the seams. The district wants to redraw the boundaries that were drawn in 1992. That implies some students will eventually be moved to Fleming Island Elementary. The superintendent tells me it's the best option with other schools like Thunderbolt Academy and Charlie Bennett Elementary coming close to 90% capacity. But some Patterson parents aren't happy. One wrote me, Patterson is the only school most of our kiddos know, and it's a shame that we could be moved from Patterson when new communities come in. Different zip code, we'll be able to stay. And this is just part of what the county is dealing with. Take South Green Cove Springs, for instance. This week, the county approved another step in developing Governor's Park, which could bring in more than 10,000 new residents. There will be 2 to 3 new schools there in coming years. Middleburg will also get one in the Tynes neighborhood, and another school will also be added to Lake Asbury off County Road 315.
They need to build more schools bigger.
Really? They need more room?
Yes, sir.
Scott Johnson, Channel 4, the local station.
Superintendent Davis says the Patterson rezone won't affect all students. Incoming sixth graders will not be transferred. But nothing is finalized. The district will revisit this issue in January.